With me, it was never about trying to be Mr. Olympia. I was just trying to be the best I possibly could. Did I ever think I could be Mr. Olympia? No, because, like I said, I never knew what my purpose in life was.
Record-breaking Sandow! And now, he is bigger and more ripped than you've ever seen him before! Mr. Olympia Ronnie
I've always trained hard. I always set my sights on being the best I could be. From the first time I picked up weight when I was 13 years old, it's been something that I have always enjoyed. It's always been a passion of mine to lift weights, and that, even though I struggled to get where I am, and there was no light at the end of the tunnel, it seemed like sometimes. But when God has a plan, and when it's God's will for you to be something or somebody, it's going to happen. I say, if you got a dream and something that you really enjoy doing, always stick with it, because you never know.
Get it on.
Oh! lightweight, nothing but a peanut.